Never let another nigga know how much dough you make, man. Keep it on the low. Friends could be your foes and your foes could be your friends. The only thing I trust is God and myself, amen. Let me tell you what to do. Get him right hand, man, get him close to you. If you eat, man, he eat, man. You sleep, man, he sleep, man. Whatever you do, man, he do the same thing. Make sure the people that you see is not dirty. Clientele is kinda worried. Cause every time you get a new nigga in your motherfucking book, you gotta make sure that new nigga is not a fucking crook. I know you heard this before. Never get high on your own supply. If you sell weed, you sell weed. You sell crack, you sell crack. Whatever you do, nigga, get your money back. Never have supplies where you lay at. An amateur motherfucker do that. Never know when the popo gonna kick down your fucking door. If they find something like you serving 20 or more. Something worth credit, forget it. You think a dope fiend paying your back, forget it. Cause everybody know how a dope fiend go. He talk a lot of shit, boy, have no money though. Should be number one for me. Never ever let your family hold money. Cause every time your family borrow money, man, they looking at you funny like they don't owe you nothing, but they know they owe you something. Because I get 10, they gonna hate. Motherfucker, get your fucking weight up. The more money I get, the more money you don't. Every time I buy, I start to itch and broke niggas contagious. I got that bitch at all times. Bitch niggas gonna meet my nine. Cause every time they talking all that shit, I'm gonna pull my Nina out and pull 17 shots and make the fucking body drop. Again, until you comprehend the 10 rules of hustle. If you follow these rules, nigga, you will never have a struggle. I'm telling you.